possibility of a military operation in Russia, in Rafah, with the possibility of the crossing closing down, with the possibility of spillover, the sort of the Egyptian nightmare, if you like, in a sense, is one that is right before our eyes with Ramadan looming. An evacuation to a safe place in Gaza is an illusion. We will, of course, do whatever we can to help those people who want to move. I'm sure all of us together in our different ways. But we are not going to be in the lead of any forced evacuation. That should be clear.
This is a humanitarian crisis. Our role is to get aid into those people. We need your help to do that. We need to do it immediately. And I will close with what one of the volunteers said to me in Rafah. He said, "Madam President, I feel like I'm on a waiting list. We're all on a waiting list to die."
Sağ olun, şoför konuşma.